Let's see how we can use this technology to measure blood sugar. Everybody knows people have to carry the kit and measure. So here, one item less in the kit by coupling the smart blood glucose meter with internet. Not only that, it will keep count how many strips you have used, and it is connected with the e-commerce website like Amazon, and it will order and the parcel will come. Fully automatic way of helping people in the health category.
The hottest new healthcare tool may already be right in your own pocket. You talk on it, you text, email now. If you're diabetic, you may even test your own blood sugar on your smartphone. Normally, diabetics have to carry around a separate glucose meter with them at all times, in addition to the phone.
Diabetics have to carry around a lot of stuff. The great thing about using smartphone technology is it's one less thing they now have to carry.
James Winchester, who is diabetic, travels around the country demonstrating how to turn your phone into a life-saving blood glucose meter. You need just two things, the G-Mate phone app and the smart device. It's the size of a quarter and plugs into the headphone jack of your phone.
When it's ready for the strip, it tells you it's ready for the strip. Next step is insert the strip, simply apply the blood, running its checks, and here's the result.
And since smartphones are basically handheld computers, the app keeps track of all the results and charts your blood sugars over time. And you can instantly email all those results to your doctor or family members. Dr. Kevin Kaiserman says this is just one advance that uses new technology to help people manage their diabetes. In some cases, it may save lives.
The greatest advantage is to help people to gather and be able to synthesize, analyze the information in a way that helps them to look for trends and analyze over time how their diabetes is being managed, where they can make adjustments to help better manage their diabetes going forward.
Now, right now, the G-Mate only works with iPhones and iPods, not Androids. And it is in use in Europe, being studied for other mobile devices, waiting for final FDA approval. There are smartphone apps that also detect malaria, take your blood pressure, even figure out whether or not that mole on your arm might be skin cancer. New world, Chuck.
It is indeed. Thank you, Dr. Bruce.